What is going on, my pokers all over the world? How are y'all doing today? This is week number 11. I know I didn't still get the week number 10 up. I should have it by today. Literally, I held my recording for a week for no reason. I just forgot, I guess I was just so busy or just forgot to upload it in general. But anyways, this is week number 11. And yeah, today we are using... I'll show you guys in a sec. We changed up a bit of a monster today, so we are using Dewblade, Destructor V, Clefable. We changed things up a bit, so Clefable, just in case if you get burned or anything, toxic burn. We need this Clefable alive. We need this Clefable alive. We literally need it because I know I only have one moveset, one attacking thing to this thing, but we need this Clefable alive. We need to, for just in case this get burned, anything get burned or toxic, we need this Clefable. Again, I know I said this again. We need this Clefable alive for everything to work, but yeah. Anyway. We got Weavile over here, we got Volcanion, we switched to Sudbomb this time, and you, we got Life Orb, and then now we have the Spice Bulb with the Splash Blade, so, woo! So, let's do this, and, good luck to you, Game Guild, let's get this rolling, dude. I am right now pretty scared. I know I got 6 kills the last time because I made a lot of stupid plays and yeah. Okay, I was hoping for the double eye. Okay, so luckily I couldn't hit that. I don't have any scary moves. So. Hopefully start off with a good one. I'm gonna start off with Life Ball because you can either go for the circuit tree or the the closest thing that has grass. Mega Gear, but I changed it up last minute, and I was thinking about bringing something else. Also, I forgot this one, but yeah, I changed up a bit last minute. So week 11, let's hope these things will do good, and yeah, I'm actually a bit nervous. So let me get my Pokemon Showdown over here. Okay. On, that's the right on. Okay, that's perfect. That's actually pretty good for me. Withdraws to Goobert, that's the Goober, right? Power? Probably gonna poison me. Or maybe, let me see. Alright, Dragon Tail, okay. Why? Is this a physical? Perfect. I know what they go. That's perfect. There's no complaints to it. I don't know. Honestly, I'm not really sure. This is very, very weird for my standards. This is interesting. This is very, very interesting over here. What draws? Are we going for Saturn? Okay, so Saturn. Okay. I'm just gonna go for the straight for the PC. So Saturn. It's a Scooper. Gonna go straight for it. I know it's not gonna do that much damage, but once again. Okay. Couldn't even get a move on me. Two flinches. Okay. That's luck. Weavile. Ox. Out. Mega Sableye. Okay. Go with the flinches over here. Zappo, that's the... Huh. Wow, I'm gonna switch. Damn, I lensed it up. Oh my god. This sucks. He's gonna probably sweep the heck out of me. Actually, she did wrong with everything. Every time with the setting up stupidness. Oh, boy. Oh yeah, right, I have fucking stash. What am I worried about? Duh. I forgot I had focus sash on this thing. I'm stupid. Of course, because I forgot it. Duh. Okay, good. Okay. We thought I got 2 kills over here. What?
Interesting. Do you have a customer? No, I do not.
No one left some leftovers. Interesting.
Do you have sleep talk?
Substitute. What?
I'm gonna be hoping for a special defense draft. That's the only thing I'm hoping for.
Mm-hmm.
Viking. He's gonna arrest him.
This guy.
Right here.
I know.
Oh my god, okay.
Very interesting.
I've never seen a set like this. So that's why this thing is bulky. Special defense.
Up. It's gonna use substitute.
Okay.
Bad luck on his part. I need like maybe a freeze. That would be nice.
Good.
How am I gonna do this? How am I going to? I need that to stay long.
Dragon Tail, because
watch, the one time I switch to this, he's gonna hit me with Dragon Tail.
I Excuse me. I told... I knew that was gonna happen. The one time I go back. This thing is a pain, dude. Oh my god. Please. Don't. I wish I had my Clefable. You wouldn't have done nothing. How many Dragon Cells does he have? 16, so with PP up, 19. That's insane. So I think he's just like maybe like 4 right? I thought I was the stall master over here. Oh my god, someone actually beat me to this thing. This Gudra, I need to make this. Oh my god. This is crazy, this set. Okay. Done. What the heck? That thing was tanky also. What the heck? It was like tanky sets over there. But I definitely know that would have finished them off. Because my thing is modest nature, is not. That thing is super duper high.
Okay. Fine. Okay, thank goodness.
I'm pretty sure.
Okay. There you go.
That's fine.
Once I was sneaking on the other one, and bam.
I can just basically set up, do what I need to do. That's it.
Just for the lols. That was flippin' scary, dude.
I thought I was gonna lose that circuitry over there.
That thing was scary. I forgot. How is it faster than my lantern? What? This absolutely makes no sense at all. Why don't you miss on this thing? On the other ones you do.
Oh my god.
Oh, I see you want to play this game. Okay. Get a freeze.
This is it. You
are dead over here. Dead. Finish. He is not dead at all. How many rests does he have? A lot. Wait a minute. I need a quit. See, what I need... See, if he dragon sails me, I'm pretty screwed. This thing is not getting to finish it even with. Oh my god. This is terrible. I'm gonna rest on my Mewtwo. I'm not losing my Mew over here. It's a dragon sailing Koopa. Oh my god. Cause this thing is tanky also. I would have finished it if this was a modest. But since it's not modest. My, it's time to end this already. It's time to end this already. Just please get out of here, Red. I'm dying over here slowly. Oh my god. Please just miss a dragon tail. Just once. I know it's probably like what, 10%? How many dragons have we had? It's not even familiar. He's gonna kill me to death. He's killing me to death. This is terrible. He's killing my thing to death. I'm not gonna lose to this thing. I'm not gonna lose to this thing. This thing is a pain in the butt. calling me. I love those that feeling and the rest. Those are the only two things. We got Tank Master versus Tank Master over here. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win the award for his flipping league? Thank goodness. Oh my god. Now, all I need is one freeze over here. Just one. And he's gonna rush me in. Watch him rush me. He's gonna rest kick. I know how he is already. He's gonna rest. I got my gun power. No, it's so annoying. Oh, good. You know. You can't do anything. Finally. Finally. Do I win now, please? Oh, thank goodness. I thought this was going to be on forever and ever. Oh my god. GG. This is going to come on forever and ever. You can use me with. Alright. GG, Wilson. That was a very good game. So anyways. Hope you guys enjoyed this battle, and if you guys haven't subscribed to him or me, so please make sure you hit that subscribe button to both our channels. And that was a very good game. Stallmaster. Anyways, I will see you guys then, and have yourself an awesome night. And I don't know what else to say, so hope you guys enjoyed this battle. So anyways, see you guys then.